Right now, the C58 is one of the top meta weapons in Warzone, so I'm assuming it's one of the ones you guys are going to want a Cronus setting for. Now, they have recently ruined the 4x scope on it, which I really liked, but this is the basic setup that I'm using to get these results. You'll notice I'm using the regular foregrip instead of the field agent grip, as it reduces horizontal recoil, but gives you better aim down sight time, and let the Cronus do the rest. As the C58 is not yet available in the Warzone Pro Pack, we are going to be using the Odin because the recoil value works incredibly well for the C58 in Warzone. If you followed my earlier video, you've already got the Pro Pack on your Zen, so what you want to do is press the touch control and the menu button at the same time until you come to this menu. Using R1, you can scroll through the menu until you see the gun, and using the up and down arrows, you can then select the gun that you're going to be using. Once you find the Odin, just press X on the gun, and then change the recoil value to 1, 3, 4. That's all you need to do. Then press X or circle to back out, and then save when prompted to do so, and your gun is ready to go. First, let's have a look at the recoil with no adjustment to the right stick and the Cronus turned off. As you can see, we have a ton of recoil even from a short range. Obviously, you can control it by pulling down on the stick, but that is not what we are here for. So look at that massive recoil spread. Now we're going to turn the Cronus on and have a look and see how much we can improve this by with the values that I have just given you. As you can see, almost all of the recoil has been eliminated. It does go up a tiny bit towards the end of the magazine, but the advantage you are going to have on other players, especially from a distance, is going to be pretty severe. Now let's have a really quick look at what you can do with this gun at a distance. One of the kills is actually against a player dropping in, the other is actually for someone I ran across in this game of Plunder. So let's just have a look and see how this is in action. As you can see, this thing absolutely destroys at range. I wasn't actually sure I was going to get him when he went behind the tree, but hey ho. Let's look at another kill, someone actually trying to fire back.
Hostile vehicle spotted.
I'll have to apologize for my aim a little bit on that last one, but that is basically it in a nutshell. So I hope you enjoy these settings. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next gun.